Khuza Gogo actually was MJ's idea. Black Nick and his brother hit me up, like, let's do a studio. After I started pushing The Whistling Man for them, it's one of their tracks, very, very dope track. He sent me a voice note of MJ saying this, Khuza Gogo, Khuza, you know, and it just kept ringing in my head over and over and over again. And it was actually quite dope. And I was like, you know what? Let me pull up the studio, see what we can do.
What's good with DVD? I'm full.
DVD all night, boy.
Hi, guys.
This is Khuza.
Like when you're ready to kill someone.
That guy was ready. That guy.
Oh! How's your boy? Let me stop. What up, baby?
So I hit up Mpura and we went there. It was December 2020, actually. And it just kind of came together. At that time, the strangest thing, actually, I really wasn't sure of the direction of the song. Would it really make sense? What are we actually talking about? I understand. Uti Gogo Khuza. Which in itself is actually an oxymoron because I'm the Gogo that can't be Khuza, but I'm saying Khuza Gogo. Like, I'm as Khuza the people, but I'm also the one making the people be unKhuzable. Be unKhuzable. But yeah, it really just became something else. The song isn't even officially released yet, and people are just on my neck. They want it now. I'm trying to fix it, get it perfect so that it just comes out exactly the way that I imagined it. And everyone's just gonna enjoy it and consume it the right way.
Khuza Gogo Khuza 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 Tula tu na na we, ushibili kupetu tepe nkoko we. Khuza Gogo Khuza, hila bafana sebe pethi vura. Sashi skupu pruva, nairi mini hini Khuza. Ngangihleli nombura bura hayi ngempela indoda yaphunyuka bali ingoma nakho sengijuluka hayi lengoma lethi bhomi bazuka gogo khuza gogo khuza gogo khuza ugogo khuza
khuza
It's actually a little bit wild. This Gogo is here. She's here to stay. She's here to khuza, y'all.